Not so pleased with yourselves now, huh?
Whoa, watch where you're waving that thing.
No more pigeon shit on my car, eh, Tommy?
Guess not.
You're damn right. Now listen, you know who owns the fastest boat on the East Coast?
Not offhand, no.
Me! And I want it to stay that way. Every smuggler from here to Caracas has one dream. A faster boat. Rumor has it the boatyard had just completed such a vessel for some Costa Rican dickhead. And Tommy, I want that boat. Ah, I thought I got you! Where'd you come from? Pinhead!
I think your pigeons are back.
I heard this porn was unsatisfying. No, I can't either.
Nobody can stop me. I crush my enemies and dance on their funeral pyres. This is very helpful.
don't think I'm dressed right. This is not here.
Get to the payphone next to the mall in Washington.
Escalare.
Eject!
People everywhere are scared of me.
Let me guess. You thought I could use a guardian angel.
I'm just saying, you need to let me in there, my man. Now, you can feed me all this lonely tough guy crap, but I know one day I'm gonna save your ass, and you're probably gonna wanna kiss me.
Wacko.
We got some competition! So, Tommy, we know it was Diaz busted our deal. So why in the hell are we running errands for him?
The more we learn now, the less we have to learn when we take this town over.
I like your style, man. Real French. It's time for the Lance Van Stand!
Watch yourself! They're coming from all over!
Got it! Head for Diaz as fast as you can! Eat it! Eat it! Sleep with the fish!
You want some of this? Good shooting, my friend. You're a real proper grade A lunatic.
Well, thank you.
See you around, Tommy.
Okay, Mr. Lance Vance Dance.
I didn't expect to see you here.
Going back home this summer?
Tommy, it's Lance.
Yeah?
Oh, nice to hear from you, Lance. Come on, man, be cool, be cool.
I'm in the middle of something. What do you want?
Nothing. Just to say, you know, look, Tommy, we can do this thing, you and me, no problem. You know what I mean?
We're going to have to do it, because otherwise we're going to be dead, Lance. We're in too far now. But thanks for the call. Speak to you later.
Tommy, this is Donald Love. Donald, this here is Tommy Vercetti, the latest gunslinger to come to these parts.
Help. Now, Donald, you...
Stop blocking me, you baha!
And well, I'm not tied up to nature. After all, it is one planet, even if we do just want to maim and kill each other, especially me. Now, look at sharks and sandworms. And one of my hobbies, besides making babies and criticizing people, is biology. You learn so much from nature. People these days, they don't grow their own food. They can barely get out of their recliners and make it to the supermarket. Let me tell you, there is nothing super...
Oh.
We'll be right back.
Sometimes when I'm alone, nothing works better than knocking boots with you. That put me in the mood for something special. Like a sandwich. I'm the late killer. This is Fever. You best lie down, girl, cause we're starting something.
My bowels, Sabo.
This is Rota 10, 17, North, did I see? Rosa 10, 7, West. Did I see? This is Rosa 10, 17, West. Did I see?
This ain't Leo.
Hey, if Leo knows you got his phone, he's gonna kill you.
Maybe Leo's already dead. Maybe I killed Leo and took his phone. Did you ever think of that, prick?
You kill Leo? You must have big hornets. Wanna work for me? Come by my father's cafe in Little Havana, and we'll talk mano y mano.
Diaz was pleased and would like to meet you again.
Is that a good thing?
Of course, although I'm starting to think that Diaz was...
I could have made love to any one of them. Then, this really ugly girl came in, all bad and hairy and ugly stuff, like a big cow.
Diaz was pleased and would like to...
Civilian vehicle out of our way!
Sir, moving vehicle, sir!
Civilian, move away from the tank!
Civilian in the tank, stop it!
Take your position!
Concord, 10, 1, north, de La Habana.
Security protocol, Delta Inlet Echo Trigger. Vehicle self-destruct initiated.
We'll be right back.
In these times of darkness, when the hordes are so uneducated...
That is spirit of hate.
Right, Milk China. Paul, I might have a little result for you, but I need to speak to you in person. I'm enjoying a little R&R at the Club Malibu. I reckon you'll go owe me a favour or two after this sunshine. I'll see you later.
See, man.
Hey.
Hey, Enrico, you the man with the big cojones?
Tommy Vercetti, let's go.
Okay, man, treat her like a woman. Amigo, you're the man, man! Call yourself a man, man?
He has such a rewarding career of banging others as I have. You know how to take men through running, wrestling, stepping 20 down panties on the box, stiffness, firearm training, basic suit, and beating the hell out of your fellow man. That's what you need.
The wet end, or some aerobics instructor who wouldn't get drafted by the local hopscotch team. Hell no. BJ's Fit for Football, out now on Beta and VHS. Remember, to win a game of football or life, you have to annihilate everything in your path in a blind range.
A little scaredy kitten, baby boy. Go cry to your mommy.
You a lot!
Anytime, man, because you got cojones, and all my friends, they got big cojones. Big cojones, amigo.
Tommy, not dead man been chatting about you, my dear. Thought you might need something to make you feel better, so Auntie Pulley make you some stew, aye? Come and check me kitchen sometime, okay, Tommy?
Hello?
Come in, my dear.
Don't move a muscle, chump!
Damn it!
Potential advance 19 north,